do if I am when I wake up in the morning is I just play the piano. And I start playing the piano all the way through the day until I go to sleep, and I wake up and keep playing the piano. My fingers are killing me. I don't do that. You're being funny. I don't get on the internet very often, but some of their questions are so sharp and so poignant. I feel like I can do almost a dissertation sometimes. One amazing story I have to tell you about. It was the second time we were playing in Yerevan in Armenia. It was a couple of years ago, 3 years ago. Two kids from Tehran, they got on their mountain bikes and they rode 1,200 kilometers in the mountains through the sleet and the cold and the rain for a whole week. And they made it to my show in Yerevan at 6 o'clock for an 8 o'clock show. They came in with their bikes. I could not believe it. You know, we're standing there hugging each other. I said, you crazy? What are you doing? I said, no, we love you. We just did it. We're going to keep doing this. I introduced them to the audience in Yerevan, and I think they got a standing ovation, first of all. And I think they got bigger applause than I got that night. But it's really amazing to see cultures blend like that. The music connects. There's connectivity amongst all of us. And, you know, the world needs us right now. I know I'm not naive. I'm not talking out of ignorance. I'm talking out of knowledge. And I will make one little point. The things that I'm talking about are personal experiences, because I believe the only thing you really know, really deep down in your soul, are the only things you've experienced. Everything else you've read, you watched on the television, or somebody told you, is not your reality. I call that memorized reality. Once you go and you feel it and you see it, it's a different story. Small example. Just because you see a safari on television in Africa, it doesn't mean you've seen a lion. Okay? If a lion was to walk right here, right now, now you've seen a lion. Now you know. Because your heart is going to start beating. You're going to be on a different place. You're going to be sweating. There's a different reaction. Now it's your experience. It's yours. Now you own it forever, for your whole life. And I believe right goes in your genes, and you pass it on to your children and the children's children, and it goes on. This connection, I believe it exists everywhere in the world. And that's why I can't think that I would be writing music that would be accepted in so many different cultures and countries around the world. And not only accepted, but understood. They get it. They get the feeling. They, you know, I can play it. They ask me, where's your home? Where do you live? Well, this whole planet is my home. That's where I live. And I'm going to stay with that message. Because I believe it's true. And I've said it before, I'm going to say it one more time. I will never lose my faith in humanity and our incredible ability to overcome just about anything that we're challenged with. I have embraced, I call them my children actually, all the musicians that I have worked with since the beginning. For those of you who have been watching my career, I have embraced them. I have taken them in and I have helped them develop themselves, learn. I send them to different countries to study different instruments, learn. I do, yes. That's how I end up with these amazing musicians in the end. They're homegrown. They have an amazing talent to begin with.